Hey guys, Bash the Bear Jew here, and welcome back to some more Realm of the Mad God. And if you can see as of right now, I am actually in a guild known as Realm of the Anime Fans. Droplink here is the leader of it. And we're just gonna play a little bit and see what happens. So hopefully he knows to follow me, I'm sure he does. Off here into Medusa. He's been doing some godland farmings today, and yes, if I want to do that, and I'm like, dude, I'm like 8. Really not comfortable doing that right now. So we're just going to see if we can't maybe get my wizard up to level 20. That's pretty much what my goal is going to be in this video. Some really weird tag on this. I don't even have a whole bunch of stuff open right now. Like, I have OBS open, and I have Realm open. Getting just a little bit of lag, and that's highly unusual. Hopefully it doesn't turn out to be real bad in the video like it had been the past couple parts, and I do apologize for that. I had no idea that that was happening whenever I was recording, and it really sucked. That. Yeah, he's just kind of helping me get some levels going. What I'm hoping is that, unlike last episode, we can find ourselves a snake pit and actually make it through it. But, yeah, actually be able to make it through it. Maybe get a speed potion or two. He's been kind enough. He's been supplying me some potions here. And I think what I've decided I'm going to do is I have my level 16 archer that I'm fairly sure I played in the last episode. I don't know, it's been a little bit since I've recorded that. But I want to try to get that archer up to level 20, and I'm going to start supplying some potions onto it. And see if we can get something going to get that maxed out. And that'd be awesome, and then we could actually, you know, start doing some stuff. Instead of just kind of awkwardly going around. Okay, so he's saying 20 to 30 FPS, so it's not just me. Great. Okay. It's just something going on with the server. Wait. Oh my god, what is up with this lag? Lag is real. Lag is so real. And I swear, this time it's not my recording program. I promise you it is not my recording program. Oh, there it is. Cool. Yes, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. This is... Oh man, I was hoping we would be able to find one of these today. I want my fucking revenge on Mixcoddle. Oh my god, it has been pissing me off so bad how I've been losing to him so horribly. Like, ever since I've started myself back up on Realm of the Mad God, I, for whatever reason, have not been able to kill him. It just seems like he is just such a huge character killer, and it's ridiculous. And normally, I don't have any problems at all. Like, whenever I had my first character die in this series, and he had died to Mixcoddle, I kid you not, up to that point, I hardly ever died to him, if at all. And now it seems like I can't kill him. It's freaking stupid. Hate it. But my damn revenge, and what better way to get my revenge than to have it happen during a recording. Which... You know, I've got drop here. It shouldn't be that hard because if you can see, he's kind of just waylaying stuff. He was telling me earlier he's just now getting to playing a priest, and he's just now realizing just how overpowered a priest is. And I'm like, duh. No feeling? Are you fucking kidding me? This guy's fucking over. Alright, level ups. We're up now. I swear we started this level off at like Level 8, I'm pretty sure. I'm already level 12. I didn't even realize I had leveled up that much already. Where did you go from? Oh, wow, you got some stuff in front of How was your guys' day been? Since I had to work today, I'm actually coming off of work. I've been home for about an hour or so now. Okay, it's coming. I've been home for about an hour or so now, and chill. Here shouldn't be too bad. Yes! Oh my god. Finally killed him. Finally killed him. Revenge is mine. I don't even care if I didn't get anything off of him. Revenge is mine. He'll know what I'm talking about. He'll go back and he'll see this video and he'll know exactly what I'm talking about. But yeah, we finally killed Mixcoddle, guys. I feel so accomplished. That's really bad to say. Be accomplished for killing that of all things. Oh, okay. I was about to say, where in the let's go. Another one. Yes. Going in. And other people. Wait, did he not follow me in? Even know why I sent him that, obviously, otherwise he would have already here. Did right? Was I moving so weird? Oh well, don't matter. Anything. Don't know what the hell is that tonight. Yeah, I just got off of work. I've been off for about an hour or so, and if you guys don't know, I actually work at, but I'm cross-trained to be both like a cook and a server. I was on server tonight. Holy shit, we've been freaking ridiculous how busy. Oh. Yep. God bless. It's the first thing you see whenever you come here is just Leave. That's grim. Sucks though. I know the feeling. Oh god. He dies there and then all of a sudden decides he's gonna go to the Godlands as a level one. Yeah, sounds smart there, fella. Anyways, we were really busy tonight, almost old night, our whole lobby was absolutely full with people dining in. I don't know why in the world we were so busy. Kind of ridiculous. Dad said something about it was because it was towards the, oh, I don't like that lag. Saying it was towards the beginning of the month. Getting like their disability and welfare checks and stuff like that. And but it's December. Christmas season. Should be spending that on getting Christmas presents. Oh yes, go in, go in, go in, go in. Yes. This is what I wanted. This. just like the last episode, we gotta play this carefully to make sure that we. I've got drop here though, so I'm not too terribly worried about it. Got some pretty good stuff on him. He knows a bit more about what he's doing than I do. I will go ahead and fully admit that. I am legit just the guy who has the stuff. And it's I will get right on that, be in the middle of death. Take the time to bring up my chat. And say, yo, please. That to me is just never been a thing that should ever. I hope this lag doesn't, because I've noticed there's been a couple of times where I've been kind of going around and I just get some horrible lag that could have possibly. Oh God, what I do? Sure, I'll go ahead. To do that. Stuff here. Oh man. Level 14. Not doing too shabby. We've gone up quite a few levels this episode. Assuming that I was right and that I started off at level 8. Honestly, I probably should have paid attention to that. So we're just kind of going through here and I'm hoping that we can find a secret room. Snake pits are kind of cool in the fact that some have no secret room, sometimes you can have one secret room, sometimes you can have many secret rooms. And if you find a secret room, it has a boss in it that's harder than Sethino, but gives you the same loot. So you could go through a snake pit and essentially be able to get like upwards of 3 to 4 speed potions in one layer. Which is nice. I really need spit. Don't do that to me, man. Don't do that to me. Why in the world? Much damage. Like, normally they only do one, but like some of these are doing fucking 11 and I don't understand it. Nowhere in the world he's going, he's leading them. Maybe not. I didn't remember. Honestly. They're above. Can't get it. I like how he's like freaking read my mind on this. What are you doing? Searching. He's a freaking mind reader. Mind freak. Did anyone ever watch that show? Freaking loved Chris. I thought. Oh god. Back up. That's bad. Oh crap, that's bad. I don't like those. Yeah, those were. Snake. Jeez, a lot of adventure stats. Find something here, buddy. Oh. In here with Indian and I'm over here like, don't dive. I've had too many wizards to get the 20. Block the necromancer. Too much to ask. Yes, I'm aware of this. I just talked about a level. You know, if I actually aim matter, I'd probably be doing better. Just what? Oh. Yeah, let's be a dumbass and just take all the shit right to the face. Thank you. Spell. God, I really want spell. That's cool. That hurt. And it's my opportunity. Heal. He's, yes, our mind reader. Yeah. And look. Got one. Ooh, we ended up getting because gave me it. Thank you, buddy. I hope he doesn't actually like go away soon. Because I've heard that the nice drops if you go ahead and be right back. Probably didn't even see. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and deposit some crap before something happens, knock on wood somewhere. And I really don't want options in the inventory. I really don't know why I'm carrying so many staffs, but hell, you know. Alright, so where are we at? We're almost at the end of the episode. Actually, you know what? I've close enough. But we're just going to go ahead and end this one off here on a high note. We managed to go through Mixcado and we finished off a snake pit. Killed two birds with one stone. Heck yeah. Go ahead and end that. So, thank you guys for checking out the video. Be sure to like and subscribe to the channel if you enjoyed the content. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.